Charter, Solemn League and Covenant. Being convinced in our conscience that home rule would be disastrous to the material well-being of Ulster, as well as of the whole of Ireland, subversive of our civil and religious freedom, destructive of our citizenship, and perilous to the unity of the Empire, we whose names are here underwritten, men of Ulster, loyal subjects of His Gracious Majesty King George V, humbly relying on the God whom our fathers and ourselves, in days of stress and trial, confidently trusted, do hereby pledge ourselves in solemn covenant throughout this our time of threatened calamity, to stand by one another in defending for ourselves and our children our cherished position of equal citizenship in the United Kingdom, and in using all means which may be found necessary to defeat the present conspiracy to set up a Home Rule Parliament in Ireland. And in the event of such a Parliament being forced upon us, we further solemnly and mutually pledge ourselves to refuse to recognise the authority. In sure confidence that God will defend the right, hereto subscribe our names, and further we individually declare that we had not already signed the covenant. The covenant reaffirmation. I, the undersigned, hereby reaffirm the commitment to and support for the original Ulster Covenant Declaration, freely given by the signatories in September 1912 in opposing Home Rule in Ireland, and furthermore, by this act of reaffirmation, believe that the principles of civil and religious liberties are best served by the current constitutional framework of the United Kingdom of Great Britain and Northern Ireland. God save the Queen.